Hello everyone, today I will show you how to permanently delete photo and video on iPhone. So at first take a photo, okay, and now I'm select and at first click on to delete photo, but it's not permanently delete. So click on to recently deleted, and just click on to delete from all device, then successfully permanently delete photo and video. So that's it, that's how you can do it.